man's an empty kettle. He should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kinda human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me a balcony above a voice sings low.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I hear a beat. How sweet, just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I could stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with a zipper, if I only had a heart.
I'm a little rusty yet.
Oh, dear. That was wonderful. You know, we were just wondering why you couldn't come with us to the Emerald City to ask the Wizard of Oz for a heart.
Well, suppose the wizard wouldn't give me one when we got there.
Oh, but he will. He must. We've come such a long way already.
To Oz? To Oz.
We hope to see the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
This forest. It's dark and creepy.
Of course I don't.